Still, for many, finding any job could take months. Nobel Prize-winning economist Paul Krugman predicts the unemployment rate will soon climb to 8%, maybe higher.
Whatever the financial system needs, need more money.
So the challenge with the economy going forward, Lester, is that there is no engine of growth on the horizon that would pull us out of this. Consumers are shopping, corporations aren't willing to invest in people. That's why Paul Krugman really needs to step up and invest in something like